leadership as the positive role model that she could ask for. Her dream is to attend the University of Tennessee while receiving a scholarship to pitch for the volunteer softball team and become a veterinarian. One thing you may not know about Jenna Kay is when she was 6 years old, her dream was to become the first woman president. Jenna Kay is sponsored by Grady Osborne. Thank you so much, Jenna Kay. At this time, we would like to welcome Ms. Riley McKenna Barnett back to the stage of Castlewood High School. Last year, as an eighth grader, Riley was selected as Little Miss Castlewood High School 2017. Riley is the daughter of Heather and Dean Barnett. Please welcome Ms. Riley Barnett.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you, contestant number two, Lindsay Deanne. Contestant number three, Sylvia Dawn Gray. One person that has made an impact on Sylvia's life is her seventh grade teacher, Mrs. Collins. She taught me that with hard work and education, you can do anything in life. That is your contestant number three, Sylvia Dawn Gray. Contestant number four, Zoe Brooke Phillips. One person that has made an impact on Zoe's life is her sister, Raquel. Raquel has begun working her junior year of high school. Not only did Raquel attend school and work, she was also a member of many clubs here at Castlewood High School. But she was also a member of cheerleading squad, basketball team, as well as a softball team. Raquel has inspired Zoe to start where you are, use what you have, and do what you can. Thank you, contestant number four, Zoe Brooke Phillips. Number five, Jasmine Victoria Marie Poston. It's her best friend Brittany. She has always kept in seeing the positive side of things when it comes to life being tough. She is so motivational. Thank you, contestant number five, Jasmine Poston. Contestant number six, Abigail Nicole Young. Because he has helped her through a lot and he's heard the church of the enemy. Thank you, contestant number six, Abigail Young. Contestant number seven, Chloe Elizabeth Collins. Because even in the worst times, she always has a smile on her face and will do anything for anyone. She is so thankful for everything that her mother does for her. That is your contestant number seven, Chloe Elizabeth. Your contestant number eight, Annie Patton. That is your contestant number eight, Amy Patton. Contestant number nine, Alexandra Madison Rogan. It's her mother. She has helped her through so much. If it wasn't for her, she wouldn't be the working woman that she is today. Contestant number 10, Jenna Riley Hess. One person that has made an impact on Jenna is her mother. She has always been there for her and has supported her through everything. Contestant number 10, Jenna Riley Hess. She inspires her to work hard, sets goals, and she tries to achieve them. That is contestant number 11, Kaylee-Ann Gabrielle Wright. Yeah! Contestant A significant accomplishment Contestant number one, Samantha Gray. miniature donkey named Chewy. Thank you. Contestant number two is Nancy Bromer. One thing you may not know about Nancy is she was diagnosed with cancer at 5 years old. Thank you, Lindsay.
Thank you.
we have twins up here tonight, but I don't know what they're at, but they're very confused. So what do you love most about pageantry? It is pageantry. Why do you compete in your high school pageant? Number 5, Jasmine. All right, now here we go. Your third runner-up tonight is contestant number 5, Jasmine Cozen. And your 2017 junior Miss Castlewood High School contestant number 4, Zoe Brooksville.
Academic team, drama,
Walmart, and Target. Thank you, contestant number three, Vanessa. Contestant number four, Christy Luger.
Fair.
and Jessica Engel. That dress is marvelous tonight. The significant accomplishment for Imperial Julia is getting implants to further their entertainment career. The main person that's made an impact on Imperial Julia's life is RuPaul, because he has inspired me to be me. One thing most people don't know about Julia is she fantasizes about having Coach Summers' ponytail curled like Shawn Michaels. Question number two, Imperial Julia. Contestant number three, demand a refund.
Yeah. Thank you.
she goes, how she plans to pursue a career in pediatric therapy because she has a strong desire to help kids. Contestant number 7, Kayla Lane. Jenna is the daughter of Hope Hall. One person that has made an impact on Jenna's life is her mom. She encourages her to be the best that she can every single day. Jenna's future goal is to become a nurse. That is your contestant number 1, Jenna Woodhall. Contestant number 2, Madison Lane. Madison Lane Gray. and schoolwork. Also working hard to play, pay for her own vehicle. As her future goal, she is currently enrolled at RCCPC for building her college career of being a cosmetologist. That is your contestant number three, Gabrielle Garagin. Contestant number four, Cameron Grace Cook. She is the daughter of Jeff and Melissa Cook. Grandparents are Connie and Ronnie Milton, Wanda and Tom Cook, and she has a brother, Colton. A significant accomplishment is placing first at the VHSL First 1A State Forensics Competition in storytelling because it was a very competitive competition, and it has proved to me that hard work truly does pay off. For all her bad and her mental impact on her life, because she takes care of both physically and mentally and emotionally. She is not only like her second mom, but she is also a great friend. Her future goals, she plans to attend Virginia Tech to pursue a degree in one of the fields of engineering. That is your contestant number four, Cameron Grace Cook. Contestant number five, Cassidy Grace Fleming. She is the daughter of Johnny and Nancy Fleming. Her grandparents are Loretta and Gerald Salyers, Tom and Sue Fleming. She has one sister, Peyton. A significant accomplishment for Cassidy in her life is being selected for the dental hygiene program. Only 22 applicants are accepted each year, and she's very excited to be one of those. One person that has made an impact on her life is Amy Taylor. Her future goals, she plans to become a dental hygienist. She has also been accepted to Whipple Community College in the fall. That is your contestant number five, Cassidy Grace Fleming. Contestant number six, Julian Margaret Shepherd. She is the daughter of Carly Shepherd. One person that has impacted her most is her 11th and 12th grade English teacher, Miss Walk. Miss D inspires students' lives daily, and Julian hopes to enjoy children's lives someday also. Her future goal is to pursue a 4-year degree at Bradford University and major in elementary education. That is your contestant number six, Julian Margaret Shepherd. Contestant number seven, Kayla Michelle Lane. She is the daughter of AC and Susie Lane. She has two grandmothers, Pauline Collins and Noelle. She also has a brother, David. One person that has impacted Kayla is her mother. She has always encouraged her to try new things and to always give her best effort to her. As Kayla's future goals, she plans to pursue a career in pediatric therapy because she has a strong desire to help kids. Contestant number 7, Kayla Michelle Lane. Contestant number 8, Gracie Nicole Higgs. She is the daughter of Benji and Barbara Higgs. She also has one brother, Hunter. One person that has impacted Gracie the most is her father, because he taught her that laughter is always the best medicine. Her major goal is to major in biotechnology and to become an environmental biotech for both engineering and biology. That is your contestant number 8, Gracie Higgs. Contestant number 9, Autumn Rochelle Hall. The daughter of Edith and Jamie Hall. To graduate college and become successful. She wants to become a teacher and hopefully become one. I know I would love to be a teacher because I love helping people, especially children. Contestant number 9, Autumn Rochelle Hall. At this time, we will bring the Miss CHS contestants back out so you can learn more about each contestant. Contestant number 4, Jenna Brooke Hall. One thing you may not know about Jenna and she is accident prone while playing sports. Thank you. Contestant number two, Madison Lane Ray. One thing most people do not know about Madison, she enjoys writing in her free time. And she is actually a published author. Contestant number three, Gabrielle Barbara Grace Harrigan. One thing people may not know about Gabrielle is she missed being born on the new millennium by one day. Thank you, Gabe. Contestant number four, Cameron Grace Cook. One thing you may not know about Cameron, she once busted her chin while doing the work at a school dance. Contestant number four, Cameron Cook. Contestant number five, Cassidy Grace Flinning. One thing you may not know about Cassidy, she has never called her sister by her first name. She has always called her sister. Contestant number five, Cassidy Flinning. One thing you may not know about Jillian is she helps her mother and middle school girls sew up sundresses to send the girls in Haiti through the Dress a Girl Around the World organization. Thank you, contestant number six, Jillian Shepherd. Contestant number seven, Kayla Michelle Lane. One interesting fact about Kayla is she had a fainting goat named Jack Daniels. Contestant number seven, Kayla Lane. Contestant number eight, Gracie Nicole Hicks. One interesting fact about Gracie is she is left-handed. Your contestant number eight, Gracie Hicks. Contestant number nine, Autumn Rochelle Hall. One interesting fact about Autumn is she almost died when she was young. Her esophagus was connected to her lungs and not her stomach. Contestant number nine, Autumn Hall. Contestant number 10, Peyton Alexis Michelle Jesse. One thing most people don't know about Pageant is that she can make a mean Cajun chicken pasta. Your contestant number 10, Peyton Jesse. Your contestant number 11, Morgan Chantel Wallace. An interesting fact you may not know about Morgan is she is very scared of the dark. Contestant number 11, Morgan Chantel Wallace. makes her final walk as Miss Castlewood High School 2016. Bailey is the daughter of Ricky and Charlie Meese. Bailey has continued her career as a cosmetologist. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Castlewood High School 2016, Bailey Damaris, Christine Wright.
And if you want to come back here, can you please announce that number? Best wishes in California coming up. Good luck.
Thank you.
2017. First, we're going to start off. The Most Beautiful Dress Award is going to go to contestant number 8. And that was Tracy Nicole Biggs. The People's Choice Award tonight will go to contestant number 4, Cameron Grace Cook. Miss Congeniality, which is very important, goes to contestant number 2, Madison. And your Miss Photogenic for Miss Castlewood High School 2017, contestant number 2, Madison. Your third runner-up for Miss Castlewood High School 2017, contestant number 10, Peyton Alexis Michelle Jesse. Your second runner-up tonight, contestant number 8, Gracie Nicole Pitt. Your first runner-up, Miss Castlewood High School 2017, contestant number 2, Madison Your winner of Miss Castlewood 2017 Beauty Pageant, contestant number